Is your semen the cure for COVID-19?
You never know.
But Kaylee hasn't got it yet.